That's right. The king is here. Leo Day is one of the world's best Elvis tribute artists. It's coming out for the Administrative Professional Show at the Pull My Ballroom. And, sir, thank you very, very much. You've given me the opportunity to fulfill one of my dreams. I'm wearing an Elvis jumpsuit. This is awesome. I got to tell you, I walked through the newsroom, and all the ladies now are talking to me. They never talked to me before, but once I wore this, they're like, hey, who are you? I got to ask you.
Why I put this thing on.
Well, talk about it, too, because it's a historical one that you're wearing. This is a very famous one, especially here in Hawaii.
Yeah, this is the one that Elvis wore This is the one that Elvis wore for the concerts that he did here in Hawaii in January of 1973.
Wow! I mean, it's famous. I heard this is in Graceland, the one that they actually wore.
Yeah. It's hanging up in Graceland. The cape, I believe, somebody here on there, because he threw the cape and the belt out, so they had to remake the cape and the belt, and those are replicas that are hanging at Graceland now. Somebody still has those on the island.
You know, you're such a great performer. We heard you in the soundcheck. I can't wait for this. But I gotta ask for you, when you put on the belt, the boots, the rings, and you get there, does a transformation happen? I mean, what's that kind of change that you feel when you get going?
It makes you feel like, well, it's showtime. Here we go. Because, I mean, you can't really wear something this blinged out and not want to, you know, dance
perform.
And sing and, yeah, perform.
I agree. I mean, again, you let me put this one in and I feel good. I know I have to return it later, but I might walk around Oahu a little bit. Now, again, people, you have to come down and see this amazing performance. We have all the information on our website. Now, you were talking earlier, Elvis as a performer was such, he had an early career and the later career, but the transition between the two was amazing. And talk about this Elvis right here and the performance. You know, there's a little different style he came with, right?
Yeah. Well, the young Elvis was more, I mean, everything that Elvis did, yeah, he was very, very bouncy and did a lot of things with his hips. And as he got older and, you know, he slowed down a little bit, he would just kind of act like he was going to do something and then smile. And everybody went nuts because they thought he was going to do something, but he didn't.
Like,
he was very, very cool about it.
He was a great showman.
Yeah, exactly. And he knew who he was and how he had gotten to where he was. And he used that later on in his life because, like I said, he would do less and it would get even more of a reaction just because they thought, like, he's going to... Oh, no, he didn't.
Crowd kept waiting
for it, right?
Oh, that is great. Now, what's a kind of a signature thing I should kind of keep in mind here as we get ready for our performance here? So I got to channel my inner Elvis. What do we think?
Throughout his entire career, it was built on that.
Nice.
Always the left leg.
The shimmy.
The left
right
leg was always going. And like I said, early in the career, it was these types of things, but he really didn't do that much later in his career. He would do a lot of, like, upper body. It was a lot of this kind of thing.
Nice. Okay, I got it. With the shoulders back and everything. Okay, I'm taking a deep breath here. I know you have a performance coming up. Again, if you haven't heard him when he was in Waikiki last, you need to come down. Again, the Pou Mai Kai Ballroom's great, great Administrative Professionals Day celebration. Dole Cannery, you got to get the tickets. It's a great, great affair because not only do you get to see this man perform, but people can take some pictures after with you, right?
Right. I'll be standing around after the show and taking pictures with him.
All right, well, no more standing around. Can we go ahead and sing
Let's
a song here? All right, what are we going to be singing right now?
We're doing Burning Love.
Oh, gosh. All right, here we go. Let's do this, ladies and gentlemen, Elvis. All right.
God Almighty, I feel my temperature rise. Higher, higher, it's burning through to my soul. Well, and girl, 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 you gonna set me on fire. My brain is flaming, I don't know which way to go. Yeah. But your kiss it lift me higher, like a sweet song of a choir. And you light my morning sky, burning love. Woo-hoo-hoo, I feel my temperature rise. Tell me I'm flaming, must be 109. Yeah, burning, and nothing can cool me. I just might turn in the smoke, but I feel fine, yeah. Cause your kiss it lit me higher, like a sweet song of a choir. And you light my morning sky, burning love. It's coming closer, baby, than I'm reaching my body. Dream, will you help me? Feel like I'm slipping away.